Good morning, all of you. Let's begin today's work. Which symbol is this? Yes, it's think and write. One question is given here. We have to think and answer the question. Dhruv got hurt on the leg while playing in the school. Now, what treatment should be given? Now, let's answer, okay? First of all, we will place a cotton dipped in Dettol on the part which got hurt and stop bleeding. Then, applying proper medicine on the wound, we will bandage it. This symbol indicates reading time. So, let's read. I am going to read and you have to repeat after me. If blood flows out from the wound, we can press the wounded part with hand, cotton or cloth. Second point, it is harmful to cover and clean it with either sand or running water. Third point, bandage the wound by using first aid box. Now it's writing time. This symbol indicates to write. Here on page number 4, there are 3 types of accidents. You can see here pictures. Okay. First picture, it's a road accident. Okay. Second picture, electric accident. And third picture, water accident. Okay, now here we have to write about the prevention of the accident. Means, accident se bachne ke liye hame kya kya dhyan rakhna hai, wo yahan pe likhna hai. So, let's begin with the first picture. Okay, it's a road accident. रोड एक्सीडेंट से बचने के लिए क्या करना है उसके तरीके लिखने हैं. ओके, नाउ चिल्ड्रन वी विल सी प्रिवेंशन ऑफ रोड एक्सीडेंट. ओके, नाउ हैव अ लुक ऑन द बोर्ड. रोड एक्सीडेंट, फर्स्ट पॉइंट, डोंट रन ऑन द रोड. Second point, don't run carelessly on the road to catch kite on the festival of Uttarayan. Third point, driver must follow traffic rules. Fourth point, build speed breakers on the road. Last point, vehicles must be driven at low speeds at paths where people move. Now let's see electric accident. First point, don't touch the switch with wet hands. Second point, don't insert your finger in the socket. Third point, don't touch uncovered or open electric wires. Fourth point, don't fix switchboard at a place which becomes damp. Now let's see prevention of water accident. First point, never bath in unknown water bodies. Second point, don't swim in a river in rainy season. Third point, if you don't know how to swim, never go alone for boating. Fourth point, walk cautiously on the bank of a river or a pond. Your homework is write preventions of the accidents, that means road accident, electric accident, water accident.